A very good morning to my dear kids. So I'm your class teacher Mahavish ma'am and today we are going to do GK. Yes, aaj hum GK karenge and in GK we are going to do the first chapter, that is Know About Yourself. Okay, so I'm showing you a GK book and after that we'll do the work. So kids, this is your GK book, Eternal, the Treasure of Picture. So this is your GK book, ये आपकी GK book है. And in GK book, first chapter is Know About Yourself. Okay, this is the first chapter which we are going to do. आज हम ये करने वाले हैं. So you all know the body parts. Yes, this is neck, finger, palm, wrist, elbow, hip, thigh, knee, ankle, toe, heel, foot, leg, stomach, this is your stomach, arm, chest, shoulders and head. Okay, now we'll turn the page and on the next page these are the hair. It is showing hair, you all know his hair. At the back side of the head it is temple. Okay, these are your ears, this is cheek, this is jaw, this is nostril, this is mouth, lips, teeth, nose, eyes, and above eyes what are these? Eyelashes, these are the eyebrows, and this is your forehead. Okay, and one more thing kids, that GK we are going to write. हम GK में लिख कर learn करेंगे. अभी तक हमारा GK oral होता था, but from in UKG class you all are going to do GK as a written work. Written work करना है GK में भी, क्योंकि आपका GK का exam भी written होगा. Okay, so hurry up and do it. Revise all the body parts. So kids, this is your chapter, Know About Yourself. Okay, so the first question is, how do we hear any voice? Okay, so answer is, we hear from ears. हम कहाँ से सुनते हैं? अपने ears से. Okay, so you all have to write like this only. Second question is, how do we chew our food? We chew from our teeth. हम कहाँ से अपना food chew करते हैं? Teeth से. Which organ help us in tasting food? Organ means part, body part. Okay, so which organ help us in tasting food? Tongue help us in tasting food. The fourth question is, name the parts of the body. Okay, so we will write 10 body parts: head, neck, nose, eye, ear, leg, hand, lip, foot and mouth. Okay, so this is the work for today which you have to write in your GK copy. Okay, you all have to maintain separate GK copy. So hurry up, do it and send me your work. Till then, bye.